Journalists need to work with a range of technologies. In computer degree, there is a new module in artificial intelligence. The guidelines are due to be updated shortly. The Student Service Center is located on the main campus behind the library.
Please cite several sources in your work. Students must present a valid identification to enroll in this course. Scientists use new technologies in labs.
It is not always possible to find patterns in data. Understanding ancient poetry is efficient for the project. The rising temperature has led to lower agricultural output.
He was constantly looking for ways to bring industry and agriculture closer together. Studying philosophy can help learners think in new ways. The police phones are difficult to call, so crime rates are high. The university will see colossal renovation to the faint, empty theater. The lecture is intended to promote serious thoughts and discussions. Different factors affect the freezing time of water. The subject is complex and difficult to explain. Most of penguins live in southern Atlantic Sea. Fee is the key factor for university students to choose courses. Excellent knowledge is needed for mathematics. A wide range of aspects are covered in this subject. Joining a society can help to meet new people. The field of journalism has been seeing job declines for decades. Exam results will be published on the notice board. Many businesses near the campus offer students discounts. To take this course, students should have basic subject knowledge. Mathematics can be applied in various disciplines. The teacher asked the group to complete the task. The speaker began the outlines before the presentation. Application form should be submitted in 1 week.
Thank you.